prayer is the primary way that we serve the enemy notice that we didn't come to mess around. Prayer is the primary way that we pull the veil back and hit the enemy where it hurts. Prayer is the key that an almighty God has given us to unlock the resources of heaven and have them unleashed onto the landscape of our earth. Prayer does not manipulate God. Prayer just accesses everything that God intended to do for you anyway. Prayer is a privilege. It's an opportunity to know that we get to be in partnership with the one true God to make sure that his kingdom comes and that his will be done on earth as it is being done in heaven. Prayer is what pushes the kingdom of darkness back. That is why Jesus said, "My house shall be called a house of prayer, not a house of good preaching, and not a house of great singing, and not a house of great fog machines and spotlights and LED machines and cafes." Enjoy all of that, but that better not be what my house is called. It better not be known for that. That's not the primary thing we're there for. My house should be called a house of prayer. And so if you want victory in your life, I got to tell you that you got to prioritize prayer, not just as a Sunday thing, but a regular Monday thing and a regular old Tuesday thing and a Wednesday thing. And in your decision making on Thursday and Friday and Saturday, we have to be women who prioritize prayer. Prayer serves the enemy notice that we see you, and we're going to use weapons back there behind the veil.